So this small ball can be used to massage certain parts of your body. It's just smaller than a tennis ball. Kids bounce ball, just bounces easily. You can place it right under the piriformis, right in the dead center in the middle of the cheek, and then circle around. So it's not on the tailbone, it's in the very middle of the cheek. Okay, it usually feels a little tender, maybe bruised, sometimes ticklish, and then switch. Okay. You can stay on there as long as you can tolerate it. So you may want to stay on there for a couple of minutes, maybe just a little bit. But circling, and we're going to go back to the right side again. This can also be done seated. So you could conceivably sit up. Just put it right underneath. Okay. Lift up. So use the arms to hold yourself up and just kind of balance and roll on it. Okay. Again, it usually feels a little ticklish because it's tight, but it can feel pretty good. Okay. And it's the piriformis, which often gets damaged from running. It's very easy to damage the piriformis. Can feel like a hamstring pull. But it just never really goes away. All right, then also in the shoulder blades, so lying back down again, careful not to put it on the spine in the center, under the shoulder blade, okay? And then just lie back over the ball. You could lift up kind of like a foam roller and lean into it, okay? And mold the shoulder blade around the ball. Go up a little further. Maybe crawl up closer to the shoulder. Side to side. Again, you can stay there. Stay on one side or go ahead and switch to the other side. Okay, lifting the hip up. Rocking from side to side. Forward and back. Circling the arm around the ball so the shoulder blade molds around it. Also, come back to the right side, starting toward the spine, but not on it. Lift up and then just go side to side and get in between the ribs, okay, which feels really nice. It's a lot like having a massage therapist run their thumb along the rib cage. It feels great. So that can be done also side to side, but again, not on the spine itself. This can also be done seated, okay, or standing. So, ball could be against a wall and then lean back and forth, up and down, either side, and then once again seated, sitting in a chair, okay, at your desk, circle a little bit, and the other side. Little massage could also be done on the feet. So just rolling the ball, rolling the foot over the ball gently. Just a very little bit of pressure. Just wake up the bottom of the feet. And the calves also. So it's a little more challenging. Place the ball dead center in the calf. Lift up. And then just run along the length of the calf. So forward and back to lengthen the calf. One side, and especially if it feels a little ticklish or tight, play with that spot, and then the second side, back and forth. Okay, and the upper body gets a little bit of a workout also. Okay, so just be careful not to put the ball on the spine, cervical spine, the neck. Great.